subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from NYOOOZ.
Pakistani fighter jets violated the Indian airspace on Wednesday in Nowshera sector of Rajouri and Poonch district in Jammu and Kashmir. However, the incoming jets were pushed back immediately by the Indian Army. While a Pakistani jet F-16 was shot down in retaliatory fire 3 km within territory in Lam Valley, Nowshera sector, parachute was seen as Pakistan Air Force F-16 was going down. However, the condition of the pilot is unknown. NYOOOZ Desk.